Amy Jo Osborne from the Austin Hampshire Foundation to come up on to... Hello, Amy Jo. I'll come up with you as well. Hands together, please, for Amy Jo. Haven't met before, these two. Amy, I'm going to give you that microphone now. Thank you for being with us. I've known about the foundation for quite some time, going back into the ELMS days, and you and I have talked about this in the past. Tell the good ladies and gentlemen here a little bit about the great work that the Austin Hatcher Foundation does.
Absolutely. First of all, just thank you so much for the opportunity to be here and to tell you just a little bit about the Austin Hatcher Foundation, and then we'll get to you. So, like he said, my name is Amy Jo Osborne. I am the co-founder and the president of the Austin Hatcher Foundation for Pediatric Cancer. Back in 2006, my husband and I lost our infant son, Austin Hatcher Osborne, to a very rare and aggressive form of childhood cancer. Through that devastation, we knew that there were gaps of services that were not being met for families across the country. So that same year when we lost Hatch, that was his nickname, we formed the Austin Hatcher Foundation to bridge those gap of services with a mission to erase the effects of childhood cancer and optimize each child's quality of life, not only on the child with cancer, but also their siblings and the parents. Our oncologist told us at the time, when a child is diagnosed with pediatric cancer, the entire family is diagnosed. So we don't treat the actual cancer, chemo, radiation, we treat the effects. And that's where, if you're wondering how, just like John was saying, how we've gotten involved with motorsports is, looking around this room, people like Angelelli back in the day in the SCCA World Challenge, my husband was racing. Now granted, he was being beat pretty bad by you guys in a Cadillac, but as you guys know, in this racing community, it's a family. And every time now is the official charity of IMSA. We step into these races because you guys are our family. And so it brings us full swing around to why we're here, or why I'm presenting you tonight with this. The Austin Hatcher Foundation has every year two awards that we give. One is called our Humanitarian Award, and it's really hard for us to narrow it down to one single person because we do have so many different volunteers across the country. Well, this year it ended up being two people. So I'd like to present tonight to you, it's actually for you and your brother Ricky. Jordan and Ricky have done so much in 2017, coming to different functions with the organization, and is working still throughout 2018 on our simulator cognitive therapy program, which, again, would love for you guys to learn more about it. But I would like to present to you tonight, in front of everyone, the 2017 Humanitarian Award.
Well done, sir. And I'd like to have Rich Brekus come up as well, please, from Cadillac. Rich, can you come on the stage and I'll move out of the way, because Amy has a little something for you as well.
In 2017, in all of our Cadillac Corral on-site track auctions, you guys did a collaborative of raising funds of over $37,000. And so we would like to present Cadillac with the Achievement Award from the Austin Hatcher Foundation.
I'd like you three, please, to get into the middle of the stage together, get those awards up, and we'll get a couple of pictures of this as well.